See? Robin. It's low, and it's time for diving head. And it's in. Feel much better right now. And it seems like Zaps actually have two star players, but we haven't even seen the other one. The old man Nigel. Makes me wonder a bit. No, Brooke, how you could do that? Right. They don't even need a beater for this. Yeah. Well done, John. Four shots, three goals for them. Felix. You know the trick, Brett. Because Brett has the moves. And number two. Okay, Brett didn't have the moves. This is rather worrying. And they are coming. Yes, it's nice that have active defenders and all that. It's tie again. Well, bottom line is, we need to score with haste and probably vengeance. Go through them, seriously. And hyper shot. This should do it. Oh, there was the Nigel for first time. And it's goal. Hyper shot saves the day. It's too tight. I don't like this. Somebody take the ball away. Thank you, Brooke. Robin, have ball, take a hyper shot, because you can. Oh well, enough time passed, that's what matters. And match is over, the Razors made it to best four. Next we're against Ninjas. But level ups. Robin, Kevin, Brett, Ralph, Brooke, James, John, David, Mark, Alvin, Felix, or whole team. You all have gotten even better. So, who want the memo? It's right there. So let's listen our coach's advice. So Roger is great to keep in the ball. Well, that's not very helpful, coach, but we go with it. If we win this game, we'll have place in the finals. Oh yeah. That's where we're going. To finals. Even there are ninjas, we are not afraid. Because we have Felix, Brett, and our golden boy. And we also have totally sucky goalkeeper. And now Brett, run like a wind. Ooh, Roger. Let's not screw this one up. Robin. And Brett, you screwed up. But it went to right place. Against all odds, I must say. So Robin, go for the goal. Take a normal shot since we are basically on the line already. No! Goalpost! Damn you, goalpost! You keep haunting me! Okay, new try. And now it's in. Ninjas aren't even match for a golden boy. Gold is just too tough for your katanas. And you aren't that silent even. Okay, Brook. Brook. Don't leave it for the John. And... no. Okay, James, Brook. Anyone? Because this probably goes in. No! Two saves already! I think it's his personal record so far. And now it goes in because nobody goes pick up the ball. Thanks, guys. Well done. So, David. What do we do now? We must find a way to score, I guess. And here we go again. We have our very own highway, right here. Go Brett, number 4. Should be able to go through, no! Well, this works. And now you're close enough, take a shot. And don't hit the goalpost. No! Why? How? Ah. Roger. Will go? No, I don't think it's him. And here they come, like a ninjas. And Brooke. At least we can trust in you. David. Perfect line for the pass. And it's right where we want it. There is other attacking players. Kevin. Robin. Mark. Where is Mark? Ah. They're in a silly place. Time for pass. Kevin, you can touch the ball now, if it ever happens to come through. Okay, take the ball away. Intercept. Just how long did he run the straight line in middle of the field? Seriously. Nobody... game? Just serious? Okay. I'm just getting kinda annoyed by our team, especially the defending part. David. They intercept every single pass. Can't do a thing. Alright. Another flashy thing. Well, I'll be darned. It's 2-1 for them. Robin. Now we need your hyper shot. Hyper shot can heal anything. A miracle cure. And you will be so low in cuts for the second half. It's not... Whoa! That's some serious power! Robin's hyper-shot really packs a punch, I must say. And number 6. What can you do? And... first half is done. It's a tie. Yes, we are doing rather great. Yes. Let's show them some real cuts! That just doesn't...